Doctor! I'm here to reactivate this tower and turn Far Eden into the home that was promised to all of us. Look! Victor has misled you! When the other ships land, he will be punished!
There are no ships.
That's a lie. There are dozens of ships in orbit. My father told
me— There are no ships. I destroyed them long ago. There are no more humans. You are the last.
No. That's not true. There is another, and we will— Kai.
Your friend is dead. You are alone, and Far Eden belongs to me. Give me the prismatic pores.
Jewel, if anyone could set things right, I knew it would be you.
I'm not alone. And we're taking Far Eden back! Get him! maybe. But at least it won't belong to you. The storms are getting worse. We've got to get to the top of this tower and activate the terraforming system. If we don't, the storms will tear Far Eden apart.
September 2087. The first mandate ships will enter orbit in a few months' time. But I will be long gone. And hiding in plain sight. After months of testing inside the Foundry, I have a stable scan. A copy of my mind that I can archive into Victor's core. Once the incubation process is complete, I will leave Victor behind. Take my crawler into the storms alone. The mandate won't be able to find me there. Not until after the storms are gone. But by then, it will be too late. A century...
You ready, Violet?
Victor. What has he done to the E-Tower? This can't be its original design.
Ah!
don't get that one.
We'll need more prismatic cores to open this door.